Hi, in this video I'm going to show you a triceps exercise, and the one I'm going to show you is an overhead tricep extension. Okay, so I'm going to show you this from the front, and we can do this one with one arm and we can do it with both arms. Okay, so it's very similar to the shoulder press, the way we get into it. So take the hands, squat down all the way underneath, and then push all the way up to the top. Then what you can do, you can bring your hands together and then you just let the elbows bend behind and then push up, squeezing your triceps. I'll show you from the side. So come all the way down, keeping the elbows in place, and then push all the way back up. I'll show you from the back. Come all the way down and then press all the way up like that. Okay, and when you want to come out of this, the easiest way is just to kind of come back down and then bend, and the band can come out just like that. Now really, try to make sure that your elbows stay in place here and they come all the way down. Like, you can practice without the band, the movement just like that, okay? Now you can do this with your hands like here, but it's a little bit harder when you're holding one band with two hands. And now I'm going to show you the version for one arm. So you step on just like this and then hold the band. So turn your hand like this and hold the band just like that. And then you have to curl it to here, and then you have to push it all the way up. And now you have to try to keep your elbow in place, bend it behind, and press up just like that. I'll show you from the side. Bend behind, and press, squeeze the tricep at the top. And this is what it looks like from behind. All the way down, all the way up, and from the side this way, all the way down, and all the way up. And to come out, you just bend it down like that, and you can kind of squat, and you can bring the band out just like that. So that is the overhead band tricep extension behind the neck, just like that. And all these movements you can practice without the band, just to kind of get the movement. Practice with both hands. You can practice just like that. Make sure you're not hitting the ceiling or something like that. I thought I'd do the band workouts at home because they are for at home. So why not do it at home? Move the furniture out of the way. Yeah. Okay, so that is that was that exercise, and I'll see you guys in the next video.